Here we got Susie and Jammer's puppies. They're a couple days shy of being 5 weeks old, growing like weeds. Got them outside here. Been outside for a couple hours today. It's so nice. It's not extremely hot, and it's not cool either. That little guy right there, man, he is something. And, all these guys are sold except for the biggest one here. When we got listed as Al, Aaron, he's a chunky little thing. He's still available. You know, he had to have his tail docked. All the rest of them were natural bobtails. Oh! Some good looking pups. They all kind of. I don't know, plump. This girl right here, her mama come and seen her yesterday. Stayed for about an hour visiting. Cute little thing. What are you doing, little girl? He's the littlest one there. Crazy. Get him, man, get him, boy, the blue-eyed bandit. Now, what are you doing up here climbing on me? You think I won't hold you? You always get in my lap, don't you? You just gonna be a little lap dog. You gonna be a little lappy doggy. Yeah, you little puppy kisses. You little puppy kisses. Little chunky thing. Well, okay, come here, little girl. Come here, little girl. Oh, look at you, look at you. Look at you, look at you. I tell you what, they love to climb on you. They love to chew. Look at them. This little guy right here. If I can get up here, if we can get y'all moving around a little bit on camera. Well, my picture's not too good. Oh, what am I so blurry for? Because I haven't got the big lens on. There's a little girl there chewing on the camera strip.
What are you doing? What are you doing, boy? You look just like your daddy.
You look just like your mama. Little chunky thing. Got a little nerve for the tail. Big boy over eating. They're sampling the hard food. I've still been mostly mushing it up in the blender with some warm water. And they're eating off of mama still. But not as much because she's not staying around for it. Like she was a couple weeks ago.
Come here, big boy. What are you doing, boo?
What are you doing over there, little one? Yeah, look at you, look at you. Little old thing you, look at you. Put the little horseshoe lock on your chest. it's the same with every litter. I say I'm not going to get attached, and by the time they get around this age, man, it's just so hard not to get attached to them. They are so cute and exploring. Everything's new to them.
Hey, what are you doing, little girl?
Yeah. Well, you got a mosquito was biting you on the head. That's what that was, old mosquito. Thought you had something on there. Yeah, they just started finding out what the water is the last few days. Mostly just putting their paws in it and spilling it over and stuff, but they're starting to drink some now.
What are you doing over there? Come here. You little boogers.
Oh, big boy, I can't believe ain't nobody bought you yet, pretty as you are. Oh, yeah, nice one.
Is that you yelling there, big boy? Yeah, boy, get him, boy. Get him. Get a little pup.
He's a bad pup. He's a bad pup. He is a bad pup. Uh-oh, he's a bad pup.
Get a boy.
Uh-oh. Clash of the Titans. Two big boys.
What are you doing, little girl? You whining. You wanting up here. Yeah. You little two little girls.
God, look at you. I could eat you up.
Yeah, I could. Get on up here, little. Get on up here.
Oh, God. Look at that little dab on that dog. Ain't it so cute?
Well, big boy, what you doing up there? Everybody's playing like King of the Mountain.
Little girl, what are you doing? You gotta get over so your new mama can see you. She's gonna come and get you here soon.
You little booger.
This here 10-minute video's got about a minute and 40 seconds left. I hope everybody's enjoyed it. I'm sorry we didn't get the video out Sunday. We was out of town for a couple of days and enjoying the nice weather. Everything's looking good, and we're hoping they'll be ready to go. Not this Saturday, but the next Saturday or so, they should be ready to roll on out of here. Like I said, old Big Al there. He's still available. He's the biggest one out of this bunch. Mama Dad's like 14, 15 pounds or so. I think he's going to be more like an 18-pound dog. He is big for his age. I could be wrong. It could be a little less. This little guy over here is probably going to be about 14, 15. This one here is probably going to be about 12 or so, the little girl. And this one here is probably going to be about 13 or so, the short, fat thing. Little booger,
you get named after Lion King, but I can't remember what they said the name was. I'm about to go in here and look it up so I can start calling you that.
Get you used to it. Alrighty, we got 15 seconds here. Just hope everyone enjoyed it. Sorry for the delay. Anyone has any questions about anything, give me a call, email, whatever. I'm usually always around if anybody wants to come by and view them. And a big boy here is still available.